society goes, as our women and our children go, and we need to do a better job than we have been doing here to date. Hopefully, in due course, we will turn the tide on these tragic numbers that leave far too many ill, far too many dead, and in my view, represent a shame in our state that we need to address, a problem that we need to fix.